Center of your church. Oh, Jesus, be the center.